Okay, it's Sunday the 7th of January 2024. This is blog. It's just the next blog. It'll be numbered. I just wanted to go over a couple of things that have happened since I had the chemotherapy, the first session on Friday. Saturday was fairly normal, but I started to get hiccups, which is actually not even on the list of possible side effects, but I've had hiccups and I don't normally get hiccups. Then I started to get the dry mouth thing that was happening. Now that's made food over, like up till today, taste quite, well, some strange things. So like, we have water filtration here. The filtered water tastes funny, don't know why. Coffee tastes about the same. But freshly squeezed orange juice is absolutely amazing, the flavour difference in the profile there. So as the day's gone on, I got a bit tired this afternoon, but I did mow the lawns at the front. So it's been a bit of an up and down sort of day, but I haven't felt too bad. It's just thought I'd bring you up to date on the symptoms that I have had. Tomorrow's day three, and it's supposed to be day 3 to 5 where the circumstances or the possible side effects will start to come in. I took the last of my post meds yesterday, so now I'm just, I guess, freewheeling and see what my body's going to come up with. That's it for this vlog. Thanks for staying in.